The Niagara Grape and Wine Festival is a community celebration. It's a celebration of harvest. And for 68 years, the community has come together over two weekends. It really is, the community is a homecoming of sorts. It's a 68 years of homecoming.
That's great.
Did you know all that?
I knew that it was a big deal, but I didn't know it was that big of a deal.
This sounds amazing.
How does this happen? It's like going to 20 wineries in one day.
In St. Catharines.